Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm the Marmoset, and we're back with City Skylines in the town of Animallia. We've got a large amount of cash. We're slowly but surely trickling our way up to 55,000, where we'll get our airport. Yay, our first little bit of regional airport. What are we doing right now? Ooh, that's some heavy traffic we've got going all these places. Well, that's because they're our main roads. Reason pleasing to see the only bit of heavy traffic we've got is in this area. You apparently... all the way out here, this tiny little single property out there, don't have any power. Well, probably the best way for me to fix that is if I put in some kind of little park thing over here. Stick that on the corner there. There we go. Power sorted. And I made some people happy. We've got our mole circle with its four feathers. I think we can probably fit a fifth in, because we've got the space in over here. So let's see what we can do about grabbing, because we are already underground. We can just... really? Why are you complaining about that? I should be able to just come from there. So I can get that far, but then I have to make a turn. Okay, let's see if I can do that with a curved road. There we go. Okay, we're out. So let's get that far. Switch to straight, back off, come back up to the surface, and come out. Ooh, let's just head off this way. It should put a little bit of a kink in the road. I'm not too worried. It's not that big a major road. And that will enable us to put in our preferred... no, at that angle. Come out, and then kink back. Out, back, and then do what we've been doing previously, which is just connecting these things together at the tips, just to make it a little bit easier to get around without necessarily having to worry too much about having to use the central roundabout. So we've got our fifth feather and our mole circle. Just double check it's all inside of the district. Run it right up to the border, I suppose. Right up to the train line. Something we can take advantage of, actually, ladies and gentlemen, is since we do have a train line here, is we can, this is going to be a very heavy area, we can connect this to our rail network. So, possibly the area just along here is going to be the best spot for doing so. So, let's see. Now, if I want to put a cargo train terminal in, I need a bit of road, okay? Let's grab ourselves a bit of road. Let's offset it a bit. Where are we going to plug it in? We're going to plug it in direct into the highway? We could probably give it its own dedicated link in, but if I come down, I can... really? Maybe come out a little bit further, do I? No, lost it again. Now can I surface? Yes, now I can surface. Straight road, that, from here. Right. No. It's a nice effort, James, but... nice effort, Marmoset, but I'm pretty sure... that was just demolished some trees arbitrarily there. That's not what we want. Let's grab... a one-way road, put it roughly in at the right location, and then we will worry about how we're going to connect it up. Let's get our railway cargo terminal. Slope too steep, space already occupied. Okay, not going on that side then. Nope. Why do I need to be not selected on this? Yeah, okay, fine. Dunsky. I think perhaps again, then what we're going to do is have half a feather over here. And what we will do is we will grab our railway terminal and just directly stick it onto here. Now, left-hand drive. Go in and go out. That's fine by me. Now we need to connect it to our railway network. Done. Right. Shiny. There we go. There's our mole circle. Now, we need to do some zoning, and we need to put some power in. So, high-density commercial with a paint tool. High-density commercial alongside the main straights, and all the way over here. Let's just do a quick paint on that. So high density commercial there, high density commercial on that strips. You're in, I'm fine with that. I'll leave that unzoned for now. Let's do high density commercial on the inside of the feathers. Painting away with our painty brush. No, it's less of the singing, Mr. Marmoset, less of the singing. Right. Would have been nice if we probably, because this is fine work, we can't really use the marquee tool, and the batch dropper really doesn't like these curved roads as much as you would really like it to. So there we go. And then we will grab a quick rotate, grab that, grab low density. We will paint it in. So that's all the rest of low density, and then we're going to have to scrub away that on that road there. So here is our nice new and quite large commercial district, the Mole Circle. All right, now we need to plug that in to some bus networks, and we are going to probably need to connect that in to, well, we've got railway line pretty close by, but I think probably the best thing is to stick it in a bus line. That's a train line. Metro line, bus line. Create new line. Yes, I would like to create a new line. I would like it to start from there. You apparently can't do a UE. Alright, start that side. Go to there. Fair enough. Alright, let's the best starting spots. Which way are you going? You're going that way. So let's have you start there. Go there. That side of the road. That side of the road. Interesting. Yeah. Bus lanes. Who'd have thought they would be complicated by road directions? That's fine. Now, I don't think we need these ones. No, can I delete that? Alright, so right-clicking just takes me to go backwards. Alright, so stop there, stop there, stop there. Then stop in the middle of that one. Middle of that one. Middle of that one. Close the loop. And let's bring up our citizen one. So you are... Which line are you? No, really, which line are you? No. Dashing, quickly dashing around. Nope, that's the one all the way out there. 29. Oh, okay, so you're line 29. Okay, fine, because of bus line. I'm doing it alphabetically. Okay, bus line. You are mole, circle, local. Mole, C-I-R, C-L-E, local, enter. You were the little one over here. So I'm going to call you Harbour Peak Local. Change your colour to a very pale green. Mole Circle Local. So have you very dark green. Now, we're just going to put in another bus route that connects this with the main network. So, where's going to be the best place to have that waiting junction? Create a new line. There. Right, so some of these are really full, yeah. From there. Connect in to here. And finish. That will be bus line number 30. That'll be mole, circle, connect. Because it connects our districts together. Grand. Right, the other thing we'll probably need to do. Taxi depot, taxi stand. Let's put in some taxi stands. One on the route of these guys. And then probably one over there. Right, that's that bit done. Let's roll it on the line. These guys aren't going to need an awful lot of healthcare, so we can probably just stick one in there. We are going to put a crematorium in. Lovely access because of the road network we've got over here. We will want fire station, the police station, fire station. We definitely want police station. No need for any education, though I am tempted to stick a telescope dish in, just because, you know, done. That was the bus lines, now we need some parks. Don't necessarily want a football field. We've got some space for some seriously large parks to go in. Get some, make this a really nice area. Nice big parks. And then we will want that's too big. And then that's a football field. A pair of plazas, and then we'll stick. What would we put right on the edge here? What's this? Fishing pier. That's touristy. Not that useful. We put a sunken plaza on each end. Right. Power. Now, we've apparently got pretty much most of the network already up with a lot. See, that's already connected in via there. Is there any little thing? Possibly nowhere we can get any pick apart or any little one spot little piece in there. Do we want to put any footpaths in? Nope, I think I'm happy with that. Goes the noise. Is the noise I make. Thinking. What do I want to add? Anything else I want to add? I've got a huge comms dish just pointing out at the distance, adding to my college education remit. I've already got you down over there. Water. Yeah, we'll need water. Particularly, you know, the nuclear power plant. Let's just take that bit of pipe work there. Yeah, not efficient, but it got me my water pipes in. They're all nicely covered. What we were looking at was power. Now what I can do is run a power line you go underground? You don't go underground. How vexing. Down the center of that. Which should. Yeah, okay, so you're not connected off this end. Connect up quite nicely. So yeah, so some of the parks will be a little bit fussy to begin with. You don't have power. I've also, yeah, I just disconnected a large section of my section because this power run is actually one of the ones that was connecting my primary city network up. Whoops. So yeah, all my power supplies is over here and it's no longer got any cross-river connection to the rest of my city. Oh dear. That was unsurprisingly stupid of me. Really? Oh, because it's elevated, isn't it? Right. I need power supplies, and quickly. Well, I can leave it off for now. People are already filling in. Alright, so you're connected over here. That's connected there. Don't really want to have to stick one across there. Can I get one over? You have to have some kind of weird, mega elevated power cable here. And from here, go up, go across, down, and, you know, just route it around that path. Dunsky. Right. These guys will sort themselves out later. Taxi stand. The park, we've already got. Why World of Footwear? I must ask you, World of Footwear, what is so important about your footwear and the world you live in with the World of Footwear that you would park yourself there? Far, far away from any of the power supplies. Strange people. Very strange people. So, that's a little bit of a clusterfuck. Or a cluster truck. Or a truck cluster. Don't worry about that later. I'm always tempted to just run that underneath and stick it in over here where there's less traffic. But I am going to do that. Pause. Be a curved road. Because there's less traffic on that little strip as opposed to the rest of it. Okay, so that's forcing everyone to the left-hand lane over here. Which is causing no end of traffic problems. Are you traffic president on this occasion? You're not going to let me do that, are you? I am unhappy about that. I was really rather hoping I'd be able to change the lane arrows there. And not have quite so much left turn, because I'm getting a major snarl up because of that junction. Well, I don't necessarily know how much traffic we're going to get on this, but in the short term, yep, upgrade road types, that's nice. Let's switch to a slip. Let's see what we can do. Better than nothing, I hope. Better than nothing. I think I will probably make the same upgrade change to this one. And then make sure I get the direction right, which is the wrong button I hit. So I've actually got all three lanes available for me over here. Yep, alright, that's desnarling now. It's got the mobility to use these lanes as and when it should and will want. Good, good. Crack of thunder. Alright, on that note, ladies and gentlemen, I've been the Marmoset. We have completed the construction of the Mole Circle. It's based on an underground highway interchange, which, as far as I can tell, appears to be working. And we've got people going where and as and when they want. Buses are coming in. Buses are coming out. Nice. That's... Woo! Alright, there we go, ladies and gentlemen. Here's an ending to an episode. A metropolis. Animalia is now a city of 55,000 little animal souls. Aw, bless them. They've got me for a mayor. They don't know how doomed they are. Thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. I've been the Marmoset. This has been City Skylines in the town of Animalia. A metropolis, don't you know? Please remember to like and subscribe if you approve the progress and the growth of large cities.